Yes!
Oh! He's beating Ricochet at his own game right now.
Ricochet has been pummeled. And Ivar! That cross body would have crushed Ricochet, who moves out of harm's way, and now Ricochet has a chance.
Ricochet, like most superior athletes, has good memory. Wasn't going to let Ivar get that fang on him two times in a row. What?
What?
Incredible!
Absolute standing O for Ricochet. We asked this last week. What the hell was that?
And how?
And now Ricochet going up to the top rope. Ivar is in trouble. Has to roll through as Ivar rolls out of harm's way. Sends Ricochet out to the apron. Big kick by Ricochet. Ivar stunned again. Off the top rope, the flying clothesline.
Ricochet's rolling.
Yeah, Ivar had him grounded for much of the matchup, but Ricochet's turned things around. Standing shooting star press. Cover now. Hook of the leg. Ivar kicks it two.
Backflip off a sternum.
Lands on his feet. Running knee. Catches Ivar wobbly in the knees.
Letting him wobble a little bit.
Springboard crossbody. Caught by Ivar. Spinning slam.
He wasn't actually wobbling. He was playing a possum. Smart Viking.
What? Springboard second rope just barreling through, bulldozing through Ricochet, who somehow is still in this. And Ivar can't believe it.
The people that put these rings together at the WWE are the greatest on earth.
And now Ivar gonna climb to the top rope, and it could be time for the doom salt. From high above the ring at the Barclays Center. Ivar, nobody home.
What?
Ricochet just caught Ivar. He caught Ivar. And he powers him over into a fallaway slam. You gotta be kidding me.
Ricochet is superhuman.
Ricochet's gonna go up top.
Yeah.